crackin', my man?
What's crackin', my man?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's
crackin', my man? Crackin', my man. Thank you.
home run.
I'll fight!
Brothers, you know, not the same age. He was a little older than me. Yeah, we were pretty close. You know, as I talk about all of these people, most of them are gone. I'm still out here doing it. And, you know, gets pretty involved when you start talking about it. So I think we can end right there. We have some great tracks right here on Jazz Nation Radio.
Financier John Fuxford. So he bought Italy, and everyone loves children, especially famous actors. singer Samantha Muldoon, which is why she's taken to adopting a new one every day. We'll spend a day with hedge fund mogul Kurt Simplex, who's bought every historical castle in England and burnt half of them down. Or maybe you want to be like Gary Macintosh. Of the airhead jibes, she purchased a brain and had it installed in her rectum. These are all true stories, and we'll have thousands more like them next time on I'm Rich.
That's I'm Rich.